this, I remember, can be a bit difficult with the shooting more like meteorites falling down, but this very similar platforming to that one level in Mario U with all the stars and all that, so not nearly as pretty, but still. Can I take this? No, I can't. Crap! I'm not even gonna justify that, that was awful. Okay, less failure this time. Yep, I'd rather not fall at the start. Can we please? Okay. I mean, they're not really that hard to avoid. Forget what I said. Actually, it makes it really cool now, because like when you make them shoot like regular shooting stars, they give you beads. It makes you happy. It doesn't last forever though. I don't think anyway. Yep, no, they're meteorites again. Very tiny meteorites, mind you, but still. Is this further in the level? It looks like it. I wanna go down. Oh, it's just... Oh well. Just a star, but hey. That guy needs to go. Nope. Very nice. Okay. How do I get up there? Oh? Oh no, that's the same thing. Okay. I guess I have to climb my way up. Man, I'm hungry. Oh man, this is the how it works. I just the past few recordings basically just get home from work, instantly record, and basically have to ignore hunger for a couple hours and just get it done. It feels rewarding, but sometimes you just have to power through. Can I get up there? Alright, cool. Oh, come on. You don't do this. Sorry if the commentary is getting dry now, like, I said basically all I needed to about this game, like... Oh man. I wanna 100% this because I've never done it before, and I don't see myself trying this again anytime soon, so might as well do it now. Is that all? Yep, that's everything. Alright. And there's death down there, so I don't wanna jump like that. But yeah, I mean, after this, there's only one world left, and you can probably guess what it is by, what's going on. And because of Kirby, just in general, the series. But, yeah. Are you serious? Yay! Okay, that's more like it. Alright, I'm just gonna go through as fast as I can so they stay shooting stars to the end. Oh, what? Oh, okay. This is awesome. Okay, this is basically a space shooter. There's no other way to describe it. It's really cool. Just very simplistic for a space shooter, but it's still fun regardless. Oh gosh, no! Don't do that, please. But yeah, I'm trying to be more active with YouTube now. Like, I really need to try and record more. So, I've had to work up the energy to go home from work and instantly hit the record button. Well, I get 15, 20 minutes to, just try and get things sorted and whatnot, but, yeah, I basically just go in, record, and, yeah, I mean, I'm surprised how much this takes up the day, but, still. You gotta do what you gotta do. And this should be the boss, right? Yep. Now, I'm a little bit disappointed by the theme, but the boss was actually pretty fun, though. Kinda hectic, but considering who it is, yeah, Meta Knight. Considering it's Meta Knight, you shouldn't really be too surprised. At least it's not Galacta Knight, then it'll be even more crazy. Yeah, so basically what you want to do is, Just wait for him to, use those, shoot out sword beams like that. Grab them and just throw them back. Other than that, just kind of avoid them. Oh, what the hell? I forgot. Okay, do I have to do it from behind? How do I do this exactly? Well, preferably by not missing. Okay, no, it's not even by doing that. How do I do this? Do I just have to get him when he's, like, in the middle of, like, when he's, like, right after he attacks? Okay, that works. Yeah, and every time you knock his sword away, he gets a better one. So now I think he uses... Yeah. No! That move's always the same, though. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, gosh! I don't know how I avoided that. No! Why? Yeah, it's just a generic theme, like, we will hear Meta Knight's Revenge, but not for a little while. Okay. There you go! Alright. No. Oh man, I forgot about this. Jeez. Ah, why? And now he's just gone bonkers. Oh. Oh man, gotta have that. That downward strike. Not in Smash. His down aerial in Smash is kind of underwhelming, honestly. Even in Brawl, I didn't really care for it. Alright, can you sword beam, please? Yep. No! Ugh. There's too much going on. Like I said, this is probably the hardest boss in the game, and it's very hectic. But there's barely any time to chillax. Okay, I clearly had to get him when he does that. No, I missed. That was too late anyway. Man. Okay, just go up here. Man, that goes far. Oh, come on. Oh, seriously, dude. That's cheap. This is cheap as hell. There we go. I have a feeling this is the last one, so I need to... I'm hoping that I can get at least one more stack of beads. Or stash. And not keep getting wrecked. Okay, do your thing. Yep. Why? There's nothing you can really do about that. Yes. Alright. Please be enough. Yes. Oh man. You didn't give me a chance to actually finish him. Oh gosh. Kirby, why? Why did you get a sword and I don't? That's not fair. Okay. Please give me your sword beams. Really? Oh, that's like... Oh, gosh. Please? No! Really, no. Really, no. Oh my gosh, this boss. Please. You know, I'm just gonna start again. This is terrible. Yeah, he's not in control, by the way, as you can tell from his eyes changing. Kind of a cool little detail. Alright. I'm just gonna get all the bees from this first phase, because that was kind of ridiculous. And by a little bit, I mean a lot, very ridiculous. Okay, stop bouncing into him. That's kind of an annoying thing about this game, honestly. Well, it's only really noticeable now, but... Yeah. I mean, in the other games, you would take damage, and you can't take damage in this game, so... I mean, you can get hurt, but... There's no health bar. Really, no. Why do I suck at this? That works. Alright, that's enough. I can just do it normally now. Alright, cool. Okay. Nope. Alright, let's do this. Nope. What are you doing? Okay. Yes! That's not the last one? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh man, I don't remember how to avoid this. What? Okay. I don't know how I got him there, but I'll take it. Man, that's rough.
We did it! We got a piece of the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and
spun. Are you tired of seeing this shit?
Swirled high into the sky.
Huzzah!
And Patchland was stitched back together, thanks to Kirby and Prince Fluff. Thanks, Kirby. I couldn't have done it without your help. Kirby and Prince Fluff jumped for joy, but their celebration was cut short when Meta Knight awoke. Kirby, forgive me. I blame the yarn. Meta Knight explained to Kirby that Yin Yarn was taking over Dreamland. This upset Kirby immensely. He had no idea how to get back to Dreamland. I've got it, Fluff declared. Prince Fluff pulled out a sock just like the one Yin Yarn had stolen from Patch Castle. Socks always come in pairs. And now that Patchland was stitched back together, the other sock's magic had been restored. Be careful, Kirby. Yin Yarn is one mean piece of string. He'll be fine. After all, I'm going with him, Fluff said. And they all set out for Dreamland to button up Yin Yarn's story once and for all.
We're not gonna go to Dreamland just yet. Yep, this place is made of yarn now. But before we do that, we had to do some extra stages and tons of mini games. So we're gonna be here for a while. Almost at end game. Yay! Okay, what is this? Oh, this is a familiar track. Oh, please be a shooter. Oh, a tank. Oh, that works too. I haven't had this since like the start of the game. Is there anything else this guy can do? Nope, okay. I swear this guy has like another attack for two co-op though. It's like, he like shoots his arms out or something maybe? I don't know. I kind of would have liked a shooter section honestly, but I know there's a level like this that is a shooter section. I think that's in Dreamland though, and can this guy just die please? That. Cosmic bin. Very funny. Just gonna spam the shoe button. Yeah, surprised this wasn't used very much. Like, kind of thought it would be used like a few more times than what it actually is, but hey. It's been a while since I've actually played the game, so this is the first time I've played the game in a while. Yeah, I definitely haven't played this level because I don't remember those at all. It's pretty cool though. I see you holding that. Get rid of Failure disguise. Nice. Alright. Oh. Nice. That's what I want to see. Oh, okay. Good to know. We can drop some beads. Ow. Okay, that's a CD. It would help if my, if the mech wasn't such a big target. Man. Dang it. Okay, hopefully there's enough beads. It's the end, isn't it? Okay, there's more. I was gonna say, like, the way the camera's moving there made me think it was the end. Alright. At least it's easy, really easy to pick the beads back up with the tank. Alright. Okay. Just get the star. Maybe. 3 stars should be able to do it. Okay, we got it. And now for the final level of Patchland. Are you guys psyched? Let's see what the finale is gonna be. What should be something really anticlimactic? Nice. Intriguing. Oh, yes! Thank you. I love you. I love you, Hal. Oh no, it's good film, not Hal. My bad. They didn't have any involvement with this. They are probably in the middle of making Return to Dreamland by this point. But hey. They made a good feeling game. I can give it to them. Very suitable ending to the Patchland, I will say. And that's totally not because of just me being biased and loving space shooters. I need to play more of them. You don't see them in really at all nowadays. I didn't even see that. I thought my game lagged. I guess they just come out of the guys. I just need to kill all of them. Yeah, this is really cool. That isn't, but... well... okay, either I got extremely lucky there, or it was invincibility frames. Oh man, wow. Okay. Oh gosh. so easy to get all your stuff back as well, it's great. Again, just... Oh my gosh, that's great. I love feeling like my game glitched up. Oh my gosh. CD's gonna be in one of these, right? Or that. That works too. Oh. Oh. Cracko, how's it going, buddy? Did you miss me? Probably not, but... I didn't think there was gonna be a boss in this. That's cool. Oh, you're gonna shock me, aren't you? Hopefully I didn't miss a CD. Please tell me you have the CD. Oh, I can just hold it down. Alright. Oh gosh. How are you supposed to avoid that? I'm just showing you. Having fun? Yep, there we go. Nice. That was a cool level. Now, are you ready for Minigame Central? Because I sure aren't. Oh my gosh. Okay. Now, if I'm right, that's all of the minigame. Oh, not all. Nowhere near, but I'm pretty sure that's all the Patchland levels. I don't think there's anything else.